Toyota don't quote the 0 to 100 time of this car on their official specs sheet, but if you do a bit of a search on Google, you can find other people who've done it in 5.2 seconds. So let's give that a go and see what that's like. Got a little bit friendly with the rev limiter there, but that was really good. Makes a nice noise, and for a three-cylinder engine, this thing really moves.